We don't actually, but we have really big bits of timber.
Because that's the medieval workout.
Yeah.
Casting rocks, as in you pick up the rocks and you throw them until you're on the boundary wall, and then you build a wall out of it. And that was the whole idea, was to get as low as you could and cast rocks. It was the equivalent of doing your snatch and your squats,
yeah.
And that was how Lichtenauer trained his guys who were going to go and do their kick, who were going to get pieces of cutlery and get told to kill each other in the jiu-jitsu.
Cool.
Day one at the end, he had them casting rocks whenever they went practicing.
It's a good workout. Yeah, very strong.
The farmer gets a
beer. Yeah, and a wall.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need the
proper one. How did the stone rocks get there? It's rowing rocks montage.
Weightlifting, yeah.
They add a lot of weight. To throw them as hard as they could.
That's good. That's a good workout. Don't throw our timber though.
No.
Are you hungry?
No.
We can solve this problem. We can solve this problem.
Yeah, I saw bits of it. It made me happy.
My turn one.
Basically, I didn't care who the fuck was playing as long as they beat the Patriots. Yeah, because I started playing my Eagles as I started playing NFL. So, after years and years, it's just like, get to the playoffs and then just being knocked out in the first and then second round.
Yeah.
But I see them actually win the NFC and then win Super Bowl, I was like,
What was funny about it is that everybody wrote them off.
Yeah.
Every single time they got them, they're like, oh, they're not going to do any good in this game. Okay, they made the playoffs. It's not going to do any good in the conference final. Okay, they won the conference final. They're not going to do any good in the Super Bowl. Fuck, they won.
That's like the trick play by Foles.
Yeah. Work?
Yeah. He was wide open too.
Yeah.
That's what's funny. It's like the Patriots tried it, failed. He was like, everything you can do, I can do better.
Pretty good.
Okay.